Gill at The Natural Professional. Today's Mac tip is on Command Tab, which switches you between programs. The basic function here is holding down the Command key with your thumb, well, whatever finger, but I suggest with your thumb. The Command key is right next to the space bar. So hold that down with your thumb and then tap the Tab key. And that opens up this panel, and I'm still holding down the Command key here. These are all of the programs that I currently have open. Now, as I keep hitting the Tab key, it scrolls through each of the programs until I land on one and release the Command button. And that's the program that stays open. Now, if I just say Command Tab, release both of them, it's going to take me to the last program I had open. So Command Tab Release, iTunes, Command Tab Pages, Command Tab Release, iTunes, Command Tab Release, Pages. So I go between iTunes and Pages. If I want to go to a different program that I have open, Command Tab, but I keep holding down the Command button, and I can tab through the programs. Now here, alternatively, I still have the Command key down. I can scroll with my mouse and pick which program I want. In this case, say I want Finder, or I want to go back to Pages, or I want to go back to iTunes. Command, Tab, Pages, Release. Okay, play around with it. You probably didn't know it was there, and there you go.